I think they have shown me up there, but you know, I don't like to be outdone, and I got one more in the tank that I think that could maybe be on par and maybe get me up next to those guys. And guys, that is the world record for the world's slowest motorcycle backflip. Do you guys want to see that here this afternoon, Dubai? Alright, well, as we said, my bike has no rear brakes, so it makes it, I don't even know how many times more difficult. So it's extremely dangerous, but it's up to you guys, so if you make enough noise for me, I'll give it a crack.
Alright, let's put our hands together for Jack Field. He's going to throw down a world record slowest backflip here for you guys in the Burj Park Dubai this afternoon with no rear brakes. And like I said, he needs all three elements of that dirt bike to work, the throttle, the clutch and the brake. He's only got the throttle and the clutch, so this could get really, really silly. And Jack too. I knew that he might be thinking up into that tent that he's going to come back down here and attempt something. Here he goes. That kicker is only about knee high. And with no brakes, and I've seen Jack ride before, I'm a little bit worried here this afternoon for Jack Field and his world's lowest backflip. And notice Chucky. Chucky hasn't gone back to the tent. He's keeping his eyes on Jack.
So we do.
So what do you reckon?